school. The entrance is right there. Where I should see. I think I don't like this set. Let me see if I could find something. I don't like this set. I think I saw a set in Queens that I liked. I don't like this set. Let me go upstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs. Sure. I don't like this chair. This chair, I don't like this chair. I saw an office space that I like. Damn it, they don't have it in Brooklyn. I think the kitchen looks nice though. I gotta see how much is that fridge. Kitchen set looks nice though. But I see how much is the fridge though. How much is that fridge? Oh, this is 3,000. This is 3,480 square footage. This is have the kitchen. The top is 179. Have the inside piece to get in there. That. They got your little pot to cook on. It's 1,390. I'm gonna take a picture. This is 1,000. How much is the stove? Is it a stove? The cooking top. is the kitchen space. This is going for. In the office space. This is like a little kid's room. It's a little kid's room. I want to see the office. They have the office space up here. It's like you have a studio space. It's not the one I'm looking for. $250, $232. I'ma see the own thing. They don't have the what I want, bro. Like the office, I need like a space for my office and shit. They don't have what I want. That this is not, it's what I was not looking for. The one in Queens have it. The with the bricks. The type of style that I'm looking for. I'm not looking at that. Not what I'm looking at. They have the office space stuff in here. All right, I'm gonna pause this real quick.